So I have this driveway through my property that has a whole bunch of big rocks on the side here, big boulders really. But I like to keep it nice and clean. I like to clean up the weeds and the grass so it looks a little more presentable, because I got my firewood stand right here. So I will show you how I do it, or the tool that I use for it rather. Got to get yourself a good quality weed whacker. This here is a steel, it's a FS56RC. But before I show you how well this works, I'm going to quickly tell you a story. So I drove past the job site the other day, and there's a whole bunch of landscapers doing work around the yard. And I actually had to stop because I saw a young person who's running a weed whacker and not wearing safety glasses, not wearing hearing protection, and I had to stop. I always keep a spare pair of safety glasses in my truck. So I jumped out of the truck, I ran over, I quickly gave her the safety glasses, I told her how important it is to at least wear safety glasses. So this is a quick message for all you young people. Like, sometimes you don't know what safety precautions you should take. Take the time to know what you're getting into and the dangers of the job. And yeah, definitely if you're running any kind of landscaping equipment, whether it be a lawnmower or a weed whacker, get your safety glasses on and hearing protection. So I'll quickly put on my helmet so I can film you, film the job at hand, show you how I use my weed whacker for this kind of rough terrain.